is the marketing guru, I would say. Would you say?
Not without you. Marketing when you're first starting out. So us, we didn't really have a strategy. It was
You did a lot of networking.
Well, yes.
That was marketing.
With any business, I guess, yes, your network and networking definitely helps. We started the business when we were at Baylor, on Baylor's campus. So in the context of being on a college campus, it was real easy to meet new people and try to get our service out there. But when it came to marketing for the business, it was really Facebook and social media. It was during that rise. So I would take photos of somebody's graduation shoot or maybe an event, and then I would immediately go on Facebook and post those pictures, tag the people who I knew were in them, and word like that kind of spread. So it was a lot of hard work at the beginning, and then doing anything that I could to get our photos and our name out there.
Yeah, so. And I think that was like really integral at the beginning, but I think kind of, and I'm not saying we're at our peak, but kind of in that middle area, we did like try to get into magazines, like
for sure,
into blogs,
for sure,
you know, submitting to blogs, submitting to magazines. What else did we do? We signed up with Moonalucci.
Yeah, for sure.
And that helped us a ton.
Yeah, and our marketing strategy now, what it is today, is definitely not what it was when we started out.
No.
Now, if you would ask me what I wish I'd have done when I started out, well, I definitely wish I would have gotten involved in some of these networks and these groups a little bit sooner. I wouldn't necessarily go straight for magazines and blogs, because if we would have put our first work in those
things, our reputation
would have been ruined.
Yeah, there's a beginning and middle, and there's levels to this.
For sure.
Yeah.
But yeah, so when starting out, what I would do is I would shoot a lot. I would shoot, take my camera everywhere. This is what I always tell everybody. I would take my camera everywhere. I would let everybody know I am a photographer and I would love to shoot whatever you have going on. And I would just put my work out there, the best of my work and the work that I want to continue to do. So when you're starting, you're probably shooting everything from cats to jewelry and houses. Well, you know, if you like shooting houses, only put your housework out there. So yes.
Yeah.
Work a lot, put your work out there, and let people know. You got to have relationships if you want to grow your business.